another viewer offers up a question. Did you know it is cheaper to get caught driving with no front plate than getting a red light camera ticket? And the no front plate ticket does not affect your insurance rate, and it is not considered to be a moving violation. I'm Darrell Brown, and San Diego's 10 invites you to talk back.